I'm going to start with a song this evening that was written by a gentleman called Ian Grant. And he originates from a place in Cromarty, which is a district up north. And he wrote this song, which is called The Shores of Cromarty, when he moved and emigrated to Australia. So he wrote it for his mum. And lo and behold, 40 years later, he discovered me and he says, "You're the voice to do this song for me. Will you record it?" So I says, "Yes, of course." And here we are. So this is a wee song. You won't know it, but you'll know it in a minute. But it is a lovely old time waltz. A nice wee Scottish one to get started with. The Shores of Cromarty. Beside the shores of Cromarty, a dear old lady stands, looking far out seaward. In prayer she clasps her hands. The sea breeze gently ruffles her faded locks of gray, and beside the shores of Cromarty she's standing. A tear slowly finds her cheek from old and weedy eyes, and a seagull shatters silence with loud and shrieking cries. Disturbs her for a moment from her vigil by the sea. She's crying. Oh God, if you can grant it, send him back to my plea. For he is my only son, his eyes he hears. Alone she's waited for that wee boat to appear.